The Jasper County Sheriff's Office says this man is in jail tonight, accused of multiple crimes that happened this week. Deputies say Monday, Francisco Cortez fired shots through the front door of an apartment at the Oaks on Hilton Head Island, hitting a man and woman. We're told they were both taken to Memorial and will recover. And last night, deputies say Cortez also committed a property crime in the area. He faces several charges, including attempted murder.